You need to keep them busy while Virgil makes his way into the tower.
Come to me, Dante. If you can, I'll be waiting for you.
Where are you?
The corporate offices are heavily defended. One exception is Floor 87, which is unoccupied. There, you can reunite with Virgil.
Good, brother?
Yeah, good.
Here you'll split. Dante, make your way to the east wing. Virgil, you will make your way to the west wing, or you'll find the main server room.
Good luck.
You too.
Dante, you will have to cross a sky bridge to get into the East Wing. You will find the sky bridge along this path. Virgil will speak over the servers in the West Wing. He'll clear the way for you. Security going into the East Wing is tight. You'll find yourself blocked, so don't try to cross it just yet.
Dang it.
Once clear, make your way into the East Wing. Be careful. These floors are occupied. You will encounter resistance.
Floor 87.
This is the finance wing. Those who work here are barely human anymore. They have been corrupted beyond recognition. One day, all of humanity will be enslaved to Mundus with these poor souls.
So this is corporate hell.
What does she say? Floor 105? Skybridge? Yeah.
Floor 105.
whatever you do, don't get out of floor 105.
Right.
Infested.
No turning back.
Shit!
No, you don't!
Yeah. Come on, Virgil.
Hang on, Dante.
Virgil, just be careful you don't trigger the tampering mechanism.
Bingo.
Bingo.
Not bingo.
Ah, that's bullshit.
Virgil, you must not let yourself get dragged into limbo, or you will lose your ability to hack the servers. If you are detected, it's all over.
I can make it.
Over here.
Here, you will rendezvous with Virgil.
Seems you underestimated Kat. I didn't. You really care about her. About all of this. You once said you didn't give a shit.
Take the elevator up to floor 154.
Here, Dante, take this. I took it off a security guard. Might look like a taser in the real world, but it's a powerful demon weapon in Limbo.
Thanks.
Virgil, you'll make your way towards Mundus's chamber in the real world. Dante, there's no way through from Limbo, so you'll have to go via the west wing. Find the west wing sky bridge. will be pretty crazy here. You'll have to go up 5 stories of hell. Hurry up and make it. Insanity tap.
Right. This is hell. Ah, much better.
At this point, you should see the main core, Dante. You have to break in somehow.
Yeah.
What's happening?
They must know we're coming.
Just as Cap predicted. So, why do we have to be here again?
Kickstart the backup generators in Limbo to overload the system so I can hijack the quantum encryption algorithms.
That's it. But, could you say that first bit again?
So, you have to kickstart the generators.
Four of them, right?
Yeah, that's right. One in each tunnel.
Let's get to work. That's one generator up and running.
Good. I'll reboot this server. Now, line up the power conduit with the corresponding server.
Thank you. That's two online, Virgil.
Good. Rebooting.
Shall I line it up?
You can. Or you can get the other generators online. Up to you.
Another in the bag.
Any problems?
No. I'll line them up later.
All done.
Great. Here we go.
Okay, listen up. To pop this beast open, you will need to line up the four conduits with their corresponding numbers. Did you get that?
Line up all four. Got it.
Where'd you learn to do that?
What?
That computer stuff.
Hacking? Taught myself as a kid. I guess it gave me a sense of control.
Control? We never had that, did we?
No. I always felt that something was amiss, hidden from me.
So did I. It's like a burning feeling inside.
Exactly. But I knew that if you peeled back the layers of bullshit, the truth would eventually out. Guess I channeled that energy into hacking. You? How'd you find release?
Killing demons and getting laid. With the computer stuff, it sounds good too.
Repeat for all four, and we'll be set.
Two to go. One more.
Okay, we're in business.
Dante, get to the eye! Come on, let's go!
Why was his body in there?
Mundus is merged with his physical body. That's why he's protecting it.
So if we kill his body,
we kill Mundus.
is.
Thank you. I am begging you. Please stop. For me.
Is under my protection now.
You've chosen the wrong side. You're not human, Dante. You never will be.
attacks your brain. Denying the reality you created for yourself. Rise from the ashes.
Betray my soul, but I'll never surrender.